And we've got a fierce battle that could use some conflict resolution tonight.
Okay.
It's brewing between Kim Kardashian and her ex Ray J, who we saw with Kim in that now infamous sex tape they made. Well, I never actually saw it, thankfully. But Ray J fed the flames of this fight today with his brand new video for his song, I Hit It First. Now, not only does the woman in Ray J's new music video look an awful lot like Kim Kardashian, she actually reenacts the couple's infamous sex scene in that sex tape, so I'm told, that made Kim famous. Girl, I know just why you choose me. And if you would have come back to me, girl, I'll get you a jacuzzi. And if you would have come back to me, girl, we'll make another movie. She might move on to rappers and ball players, but we all know I hit it first. I hop in the club and pop a shoulder, and I don't even put in words. I mean, are you kidding me? I'm looking at that, and if you've seen that in a passing shot, it's Kim Kardashian, as far as I'm concerned. Trisha, Ray J obviously knew what he was doing by hiring this woman who, wow, I mean, it's really uncanny. But what an awful thing for Kim K to have to deal with right now. Do you think that Kim should just continue to ignore Ray J, or should she confront this conflict head on?
Well, you know, here's what I think. As the mother of two daughters, I always say, listen, if you allow that on button to record you in a sex act, then it's out there forever. And I guess if you've got the Kardashians who live every cough and spit of their lives being recorded, you can't be surprised that this happens. I don't think there are any losers in here, in all of this. I mean, would we have paid Ray J any mind if it had been about, I don't know, the weather or just being in love? You know, he's hit pay dirt, well, but the Kardashians, Kim gave him the pay dirt in the first place.
Yeah, well-